Auntie. We'll be back sooner than you notice us missing.
And besides, Lady Pearson, she's got me to take good care of her.
As if that comforts me at all.
Goodbye, Auntie.
For 3 weeks, nothing. Not a word from the child. Where could she be? Oh, I'm surely just worrying too much.
Lady Pearson, a letter for you. From Tibet.
Oh, finally.
What does it say?
This is not Larisa's handwriting. We regret to inform you that your niece and her entire crew disappeared into a snowstorm a fortnight ago. Mortimer?
Madame?
Ready my luggage. I am leaving first thing in the morning.
Yes, madame.
Hello, lady. Welcome to Lhasa. You should go inside the palace. There you will find the regent, who will help you find your niece.
Thank you.
Lady Pearson, welcome to my palace. It pleases me greatly to see that you have traveled safely to Lhasa. I am sure you are eager to hear news of your unfortunate niece. Sir Wallace, the consul surely has a lot to speak to you about.
Thank you, Your Majesty. Lady Pearson, your niece, Larisa, indeed passed through Lhasa on the way to her expedition site. Now, this peculiar storm has taken us all by surprise. I could swear that it has a mind of its own. The problem with the storm is that the site of Larissa's camp is only reachable by air, and in this weather, it is impossible to fly. Furthermore, our only plane here at the palace is in disrepair. If you could somehow fix the aircraft, reaching the camp just might be an option.
Thank you.
A lollipop. Here, lady, you can keep it. And have fun with it, too.
They left days ago, while I stayed behind at the camp. My supplies ran out some time ago. Please, I need some sustenance.
Thank you, Lady Pearson. My name is Peter Smith, and I'm one of Larissa's colleagues that were following her on this journey. Larisa and Roger were out in the mountains, working on some excavations when this strange blizzard set in and they were cut off. Here, take these notes. They were drawn by Larisa. Take this item as well. It will gain you access into the temple they were working on. Please, Lady Pearson, be careful.